Hey. Oh, I almost hit the camera. Welcome to Young Hustlers.
Man, I feel like it's been, you know, been a while since I've seen you, man.
Dude.
You're flying around all over the place, going to say what's up to Putin?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I said, hey, you got to quit Putin around, dog.
You went over, you ate some French fries?
Yeah, I did. Welcome to Young Hustlers, brought to you by Whatever It Takes Network. My name is Sly. Just call me Sly.
He's sliding right underneath
the radar.
You can
find me on Twitter at Sly, because I couldn't figure out how to do my bow tie.
And this is at Jared Glant.
That's right.
This is Young Hustlers, the show that we bring to you every week to give you tips and strategies to get ahead
on
in
hump
business.
Day, we bring it to you on hump day to get your hustle back, Jared.
It's Thursday.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Okay. Thursday's hustle day.
Dress like that, you can say whatever you want.
Yeah, and I'll explain to you why I'm dressing like this today, because we're talking about how to get attention.
I can't even take you seriously looking at you right now.
Yeah, is that right? What do you think about the shades? Are they too big?
Definitely.
Why do you say that?
Definitely.
Look, if you think my shades are too big, call in 305-865-8668. 305-865-8668. First five callers get free access to 100 ways to stay motivated. You go to 100waystostaymotivated.com. I'm going to give you free access for calling in or trying to call in. Why are you throwing my stuff down? I need that up here.
Was that yours?
Yeah, who do you think it is, man? Dude. Okay, folks, we're talking about how to get attention right now. The job market's exploding, okay? Mr. Obama, responsible for recovering the job market in the United States of America. We got more jobs going on right now than back when Reagan was starting to fall into Alzheimer's.
Wow.
Is it too soon for that?
No.
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 How about I talk about Ebola?
You could talk about Ebola.
Yeah.
Yeah. But what'd be better is if we talked about,
you know, there's
you
the same
do.
Number of letters in Ebola as there is in Obama. Do you know that?
I think so.
And the same number of letters as Ebola as Obama as in Jared.
What?
As in Glant.
What? You're crazy.
Okay, folks, look, we're talking about how to get attention, man. You need to get attention. When you got this kind of expansion going on, what's the problem?
Businesses are growing. They're hiring a bunch of people. I just saw a statistic today that layoffs this past year, 2014, are going to be the lowest they've been in 14 years. Businesses are doing great. They're doing well. They're expanding.
Dude, I looked at one of the job sites.
Yeah.
140 million unique visitors every month to one job site. How can that be possible? There's only 300 million people live in the... Oh, man. Only 300 million people live in the U.S. How do 140 million people hit a job site? How much direct traffic that must be.
Wow. That's
and
amazing.
How many overlooked people? Like, that's why we did the show, Whatever
sure.
It Takes... The ultimate job search. We did that show to basically showcase those of you out there that are getting overlooked, that are unbelievable, that will do whatever it takes, no matter what it takes, but you're being overlooked because of the mass number of people looking
sure.
for jobs.
So you've done your job. You've done your job up to this point, and you've gotten a job.
Yeah.
Now, what can you do to stand out so that you can actually...
How do you stand out?
How can you grow within the organization? How can you show your value on a daily basis and make more money?
Do you throw on a $3,000 white linen jacket?
Oh, come on, man.
You got that at
H&M.
A bow tie?
You got that at H&M, didn't
Run
you?
It with a polo shirt.
Forever
and some
21.
Freaking super sly shades. Is this the way you want to get attention? Because, look, I know some people that have come through my organization, and they think this is the way to get attention. Unless you own the place.
You remember the girl from the show?
With the
glasses? Wore the glasses?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
she didn't
gosh.
Have any lenses.
She didn't even have lenses. She wore hot pink glasses. She's like, I want to stand out.
And I'm like, dude, that's stupid.
You look
and you
stupid.
Know what she does? She took them off. And I said, you know what's worse than wearing those shades that don't have any lens? Is the fact that you took them off as soon as I said it was stupid. And then she put them back on again. And I said, what's more stupid than that? Is that you put the damn things back on?
You're stupid.
You don't have a freaking program for attention. Folks, look.
So
the world,
I think, yeah, let's go into this real quick.
Because please do. We got a minute and a half.
Yeah, I got these people over at U.S. News and World Report. I don't know. I don't really... prescribed to this, but you know.
Go ahead, man. Give
okay,
it
look. So they gave us five ways to stand out in your new job. Okay, you ready for this? Get a puke bucket. Believe in yourself.
Believe in yourself. What the hell does that mean, Jared?
Don't let adversity stand in your way.
Whoa. Sign of the cross.
Stay cool as a cucumber.
What does that mean, dude? This is U.S. News and World Report. That's why I created Whatever It Takes Network, so you can rise above the noise.
You'll love this. Work in harmony.
With who?
It's all about balance.
Who am I going to? Everything's going to be fine.
And then master persuasion influence. I agree.
Okay, folks, here's the deal. Look, you need
We're going to give you the real.
The real. I'm going to give you three steps to getting attention, to commanding attention, to make sure that you're known. If you're good at what you do, if you're great at your deal, if you're willing to do whatever it takes, okay, we're going to show you how to do that. If you're marginal, you still need to get attention, probably even more so.
Yep.
But you're probably not going to stay in this space very long. However, there are a lot of marginal people that have done fairly well.
Yeah, I would agree. I would agree.
You're watching Whatever It Takes Network. My name's Grant Cardone. This is at Jared Glant. Follow this guy. He's unbelievable. I really appreciate you guys watching this show every Thursday. Whatever It Takes Network is for entrepreneurs, business people, success-minded that are committed to doing whatever it takes. This network's going to be freaking phenomenal. I really appreciate you subscribing to it. Being with it. Stay right with us. We'll be right back.